Ölük.
Hani?
The battalion has been restoring the equipment which was brought here, out of order after the fighting. The armoured vehicles were brought to us from the hot points. A lot of equipment comes from Debaltseve, captured by us. Almost all the military equipment here is Ukrainian. We take the equipment they leave behind. We'll paint it and it won't be Ukrainian anymore.